Hi, I'm Jason Greaves at Microsoft, and I'm here to tell you about some updates we've made to Windows Magnifier. Magnifier makes part or all of your screen bigger so you can see words and images better. You can enable Magnifier at any time by pressing the Windows key and the plus sign. Once it's on, you can either press the Windows key and plus sign to increase the zoom, or press Control and Alt and rotate the mouse wheel to zoom in and out. Press the Windows key and Escape to turn it off. The default zoom level is set at 100%, but you can also change the zoom level increments to set the perfect zoom level for you. To change the default settings in Magnifier, press the Windows key, type Magnifier Settings, and press Enter. From here, you can change the default zoom increment from 100% to smaller zoom increments or larger. In the Magnifier Settings menu, there's now an option to keep the mouse cursor centered on the screen. When this feature is enabled, the mouse cursor is docked in the middle of your screen, and it only moves out of the middle when you tell it to do so. Using this feature makes it easier to stay focused and not get distracted with the mouse moving all over the screen. It's also great if you have peripheral vision loss, because you don't have to move your head to find the mouse pointer. Text and images now look a lot smoother in Magnifier, too. In earlier versions of Windows, text would get pixelated, but now Magnifier can smooth things out without slowing down performance. Reading and writing in Windows is now easier than ever before. Speaking of writing, you can also try out Magnifier's text insertion point feature. When this feature is enabled, Magnifier will always follow what you're typing. No more hunting for the cursor. And if you're a fan of using your keyboard to navigate around Windows or surf the web, turn on keyboard focus. When you tab through a web page, Magnifier will stay focused on wherever the keyboard focus goes. We're excited to share these new features, and we hope they make Windows easier to see for everyone. Thanks for watching. To learn more, visit Microsoft.com/accessibility.